up ahead. It's that thing's dead. Keep your eyes peeled. You know when its friends are gonna pop up. Switch it up.
Okay, let's go. Kept you waiting?
No need to work.
can't go on like this.
Take the right.
I'm on it!
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Like his owner.
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day... No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine.
Think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Mauro? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don! Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie, I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved Wall Market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won. Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard.
First him, then Corneo.
Watch yourself.
Taking over. Don't overdo it.
I got it.
Guess it's my turn. Stay down, asshole. Get your ass in gear.
Hang back. Sorry. Take the lead.
About damn time.
Give
him hell!
I got it!
overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
All right, watch and learn.
Hang back. You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again. It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
Ah, taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The Angel of the Slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me. There. Not too shabby now, is it?
Suffering, find refuge.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true. That reminds me, someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway.
Yeah! Well, that's all three missing birds. Don't know what I would have done without y'all. Now we can get back to business.
See that crowd over there?
I saw it with my own eyes. A public
security team walks right into Corneo's mansion.
The Colosseum is open for business.
I heard about Corneo.
The king.
This song helps me to unwind after a long day at work. You look a bit tired yourself. Here, listen.
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. We won't be coming back here anytime soon. Better handle any unfinished business now, okay?
Don't tell anyone. I heard about
Corneo.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go? Hey, those officers, where'd they go?